I wonder.
A tornado is also called a twister, as it spins around at such a high speed. When hot air and cold air meet, they cause winds that are super fast. The winds caused by tornadoes can be up to 300 miles per hour, which is faster than the fastest race car in the world. The winds are so fast, they can take the roofs off houses and lift cars. Some tornadoes are even strong enough to lift houses and place them back down miles away.